And time now to look at some more summertime newsworthy numbers. 5, that's all it takes. A person's risk for melanoma doubles if he or she has had 5 or more sunburns.
250, that's the average number of people who go to the emergency room every day around the 4th of July holiday because of fireworks. Most fireworks-related injuries are burns to the hands, fingers, and face.
48 million, that's how many Americans contract food poisoning each year. Food poisoning peaks in the summer months when warmer temperatures cause foodborne bacteria to flourish.